out here. How are you? Welcome. This is such a great day. The weather's perfect. The talent lineup today is stellar. And right now, I have the honor of bringing out, we call him an official cheesehead because he married into Wisconsin. Yeah, you ready? Let's bring it up. Our friend, Russell Dickerson. Yes. Woo! Oh, you're so tall.
Hey, everybody.
You like this. Now he's not so tall.
My cheese heads. Yes.
How are you? Woo! Do you know how many babies were made on yours?
Wow.
Oh, how much do you love that song? Oh, can I ask you, did you try it out on your wife first?
Oh yeah, of course.
And was she just like swooning putty in your hands?
Yeah, she was definitely feeling that vibe. She was definitely feeling it.
And of course, Blue Tacoma, which we found out he doesn't own one yet, but it's like, hey.
It's a pipe dream, so if anybody works for Toyota, just holler at your boy.
Bergstrom.
I will gladly drive one.
All right, so here's the deal. We love everything about you. We know that your wife is from Wisconsin. Where are you from? Somebody asked me that today, and I didn't know.
Born and raised in Tennessee, and I've been in Nashville since I was 10 years old. So pretty much, you know, right around there.
So it was always going to
Tennessee
be-
Tennessee native.
It was always going to be music, or was there a backup? What did you do before you got your record deal?
Well, there was no backup plan ever.
I love it.
It was always music. Both of my parents are musical. And so, you know, I just started writing songs about 2010.
All right.
And then just been going hard after it as much as I could, and now here we are.
At Country USA!
Yeah!
This is gonna be ultimate. This is your first time here. You've been on a lot of tours. Earlier he told me he's really good friends with Brian and TK. Is that what
BK
you call it?
T-Hub.
T-Hub of Florida Georgia Line. So you write with those guys and you just hang out and they're your friends.
Yeah, they are some of the most supportive people. You know, they brought me out on tour last year. I got to tour with Thomas Rhett last year.
Oh.
And so, you know, those are my people, man. Those are my people.
I love the fact that I'm sure it was a very different tour between Thomas Rhett and Florida Georgia Line.
You know what? You would be surprised.
Really?
You'd be surprised. They're very, they're very similar. But, everybody's got babies now.
I know, all these babies.
Babies. But hey, it's all good. It's some of the best touring I've ever been a part of.
All right, well, Tyler, Russell, I gotta tell you that this is going to be one of the most epic nights. I'm so excited for this crowd out here tonight to see you. Are you
ready? Let's go. Let's go, everybody!
Give it up for Russell Dickerson!
Let's do this.